We gotta get to my house. But in order to get to my house, we gotta go through the ghetto. Yeehaw, brother! Yeah!
Alright, so basically, we gotta walk through the hood, and it's not safe for people like me. So I got my vape. I'm gonna act like I'm smoking fucking blunts, right? And I'm gonna sag my pants. So it looks like I'm G'd up. Alright, so yeah, people in the fucking hood, dude. All they do is drink beers. And so, I gotta drink beers. You know? That's what they do. So, I'm gonna drink beers. You know? I'm gonna get ready for this shit. Party, you know, I got my fucking pants sagging. I got a happy lit, you know, them real thugs, they stole my jacket, but I got my fucking beer. So I'm warm, you know, all that on my fucking cigarette. But I drink my fucking beer. I got my pants sagging. Be the star of this fucking party. I ain't from the hood, but I'ma pretend like I am, cause them bitches gon' love me.
I hate fake ass faggots.
Yo, what's up, guys? I'm here at the fucking party. What you want? Not cool, man.
I wish I was a thug.
Ah! He's having a seizure. Somebody help that nigga.
What the fuck? What the hell's even going on?
Somebody help him.
Oh my god, somebody help him.
Is somebody gonna help him or what? I think somebody should flip him over.
Alright, so I have no idea what's going on. I feel like I got hit in the head really hard. I don't know, all I want to do is hang out with people in the ghetto. All I wanted to do was be respected by the ghetto. But I was not respected by the ghetto. All they did was knock me out. And then have pointless attempts to rescue me from my seizure. Because I suffer from epilepsy. I'm not an anxious person. I'm a teddy bear. Ha 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 ha.